Welcome back to Hidden Crown's channel. In this video, I'm going to show you how to properly put on a hidden crown jewel. We're so excited to launch this new product for all of you crown wearers out there, and they're super cute, over 10 different styles. You can check it out on the website, hiddencrown.com. And when you go to order a hidden crown jewel, you're going to see that there's either two options, a brown clip or a blonde clip. And that is for the, it corresponds to the color of your hair. So all dark haired hidden crown wearers pick the brown clip, and all of you lighter hair color crown wearers pick the blonde clip. And let's get started. To get started, you're going to place your hidden crown jewel evenly on the back of your head and clip both clips closed on top of your hair. Then I'm gonna start by doing one side at a time. I'm going to pull up just the top section of hair that's going to lay over the clip. And I like to place a little bit of a tease. So I'm just gonna clamp this out of the way so I can add a little tease at the roots of where I'm going to clip the clip on so that it has some hold and it won't slip or move throughout the day. Then I'm gonna go ahead and take the top half section of hair that's going to lay over that clip, and I'm just gonna gently tease a little bit of the root to help mask that clip as well. And then I'm gonna do the same thing on the other side. Pull the top half out of the way. I'm gonna tease a little at the root of where I'm gonna clip. And then again, I'm going to tease just at the root of the hair section that's going to lay over the clip to hide it. And that's how easy it is to put on your hidden crown jewels. You can purchase one on the website, www.hiddencrown.com, and definitely follow us on all of our social media. Thanks for watching.